Whatsoever things have happened in this hall before, today the Lord God is already here. He's going to move in from breast to breast, and we're going to have a day of rejoicing. Shall we praise God?
I call that faithfulness. That was some awesome target he gave me there. But it seems to me I saw a lot of obedient saints. And I'm just thanking God that we've still got this one line that's just flowing throughout us. Amen. Don't let money be an obstacle to us. God is blessing us. We ought to bless him back in what he's blessed us with.
You are the song.